So once again, good afternoon and happy Sabbath to you all. Okay, so before we begin our concert, I would like to give a short introduction to our group. This group, the Good Christian Ensemble, is composed of friends and family from Pasay City. Each member is a testimony of the goodness and greatness of the Lord, as He has not led us astray, but has instead allowed us to use our passion. To further spread this message and to further serve in churches far and wide. I hope that today you'll be blessed by our visions of music. Once again, happy Sabbath to you all.
Join my heart. Sing to the Lord. Give the glory. Even in the midst of a thousand storms, and when answers are tough, you will see the beauty of the earth and go where the lilies bloom if you hold onto the blessed assurance of God. Soon and very soon, when the midnight cry happens, you will see the light among the mountains. We will all be blessed by the messages of our songs and become instruments of God's peace as we give our love to Him.
Everywhere I know your name. Amen. Oh, Magsasabay po sa ating lahat. Magsasabay po. Magsasabay. 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 Bless. So for the next part of our concert, we'll be singing a set of a cappella songs. These sacred songs will tell us how Joshua fought the battle of Jericho, what inspires to sing when the Spirit says sing, and to give us a glimpse of how swift it is to ride a chariot when our Lord will carry us home.
Israel was in Egypt land.
Let my people go.
They pressed so hard they could not stand.
Let my people go.
Oh yeah. upon the mountain. Marlowe's home, ours not came, fire and stone. All around me, so fine, till I ask my Lord, of course mine.
Thank you all for inviting us here in your lovely church. Indeed, it's been a blessing to be in the midst of every one of you to serve you all this Sabbath day. You know, with every church that we visit, we come with a mission, and that is not to impress, but to bless and inspire our fellow brethren to also use their talents all for the glory of God. And with that, I would like to ask you all a question. Have you been blessed by the songs you've heard today?
Yes.
Amen. This, my brethren, is just a glimpse of what heaven will be like as we join in chorus together with the angels. In the final segment of our concert, we have three songs. The first, The Light of a Million Mornings, reminds us that even in our most challenging moments, God never leaves our side, caring for us in His presence. The second song celebrates the joy we'll experience as we come together as one voice in glory. Lastly, our concluding song proclaims the good news of the second Advent. As Jesus' soon return is nearing, we must be found ready to meet Him. And on that day, on that blessed morning, on the glorious morning that we have been waiting for a very long time, we will meet the Lord face to face, and we shall behold Him.
Thank you. When the squall